Hey guys, what's up? This is Sammy and welcome to my Zilla. Well, today in this video, finally, I'm going to reveal all my hair care secrets. Well, these are the products that I use, which is really good for my hair. But I think that these products are going to be very, very beneficial for all of you out there. Okay, let me first tell you that what kind of a hair scalp I have. Well, not too oily, not too dry, but then I have a sensitive scalp. So whatever products I use are really going to be very beneficial and helpful for people who have oily scalp, dandruff issues, flake issues, itchiness, and etc. So all my products are going to be really good for those. But before that, if this is the first time, if you're watching me, do subscribe if you have liked my video so far. And for the rest of the people, don't forget to comment, share, like, and follow me on Instagram. Okay. So quickly, let's start with the products, huh? So like I said, that's because I have got oily scalp. So I try to use a shampoo and a conditioner which helps me cleanse my scalp. So for the time being, I am using this. This is L'Oreal Liz Ultimate Shampoo with the mask. So guys, you know, more than conditioners, I prefer using mask because it's really thick and the benefits of using a mask is much more better than any conditioner. Well, now talking about these is that I have been using this for like good six months now. And you know, I always say that it's alright, it's good to change your shampoo after 6 months. I also have a video where I have talked about the do's and don'ts of hair care. So in that video, you know, you can get to know about the things that you should do and you shouldn't do. Link is there in the description, or else you can check it from here. So this I will definitely say that if you're using a shampoo and conditioner which suits your hair, your scalp, try to go for a professional range. It is going to be a little bit more pricey than the normal consumer ranges, but the benefits and the effects of any professional products is really good. Okay, so guys, I will say that I swear by this product. This is from Alma Magic. This is a dandruff control shampoo, and trust me, I have got dandruff issues which comes back after like, you know, 3 days, 4 days, and especially because of the work I do, I have to use a lot of chemicals, and anyway, I've got an oily scalp, so dandruff is a huge problem for me. But trust me, since the time I have used this shampoo, my dandruff issues has gone down. It has been like thrice I have used the shampoo so far, but this has done wonders. So all you people out there who are having serious dandruff issues, definitely try this. Now moving on to the next product, I again talk about something on the do's, that you should oil your scalp at least twice or thrice a week whenever you get time, because it's really important. That gives your hair and scalp nourishment and it makes your hair soft and damage free. So I prefer using coconut oil, but then the ones which is like completely, you know, like chemical free, it's like compressed coconut oil. So I use this one. I guess you can't read the name. This is Ombed. This is an Ayurvedic coconut extra virgin oil. It's cold pressed and it has got multi-purpose. So I like using these kind of coconut oil, and with this what I do is that, you know, mix essential oil with it so that this also works and I also get the benefits of essential oils. Moving on to the next product. Now this is something that everybody should use. Whatever hair care type you have, definitely use this, especially if you are blow drying or you are doing straightening or you're curling. Matlab, this product is a heat protection, so definitely use this product. This is from Schwarzkopf Gliss Hair Repair Total Repair Heat Protection Spray. I use this brand. You can go for any other brand. You can get it on Amazon, you can get on Nykaa, there are many other brands, but always use a heat protection before applying any sort of straightener, curler, whatever on your head. Okay. Moving on to the next product. Oh, sorry, I missed this one. This is a serum. Of course, serum is very important. I mean, like, we all know it, that after you shampoo and conditioner, once you have dried your hair, use a serum. Okay, so serum is just going to make your hair tangle free. It's going to give you a shine. It's going to make it soft and it's going to look gorgeous. So use the serum. I use of the same brand, obviously, because I like sticking to the same brand when it comes to shampoo, conditioner and serum, whichever brand I'm using. Okay. So moving on to the next one. This is again a product that I have recently brought. I want to try it. Well, this is like, you know, instant hair shine product from Be Blight. And I've used it once and I'm like, it's nice. It doesn't do my hair anyway, look shiny here. I just want to spray a little bit. That doesn't smell nice though, you know. It doesn't have a nice, you know, fruity or a flowery smell. But the shine in my hair is because of this. So it's a good product, okay? Now moving on to the next two products. First, I'm going to talk about this one. This is a Aroma Magic Flaky Oil. Again, when you have not shampooed for more than 3 days, you have got flakes. This is the best product for flakiness. Trust me, it is so amazing. So what I do is that I combine these two. Every time I apply coconut oil, I combine these two. Or else, I also have a, you know, hair regime of using rice water. So every time I use rice water, what I do is that I use like 15 to 20 drops of this oil with the rice water and apply it on my scalp. So, you know, it's a great product again. So everybody, you can definitely try it. And also, I have got a video on how to apply rice water and what are the benefits. So the link is there in the description, or else you can check it out from here. Okay. So lastly, this one. Honestly guys, I thought of making a separate video for this product. But then I thought that, okay, fine, I'm sharing all my products here together, so let me do it here. This is magic, okay? Yes, I would say that this is magic because it's not possible for me to go to the spa every month twice. But I can get spa at home, like hair spa at home, 3 times, 4 times, as many times I want. Yes, this is a hair protein spa from the brand Passionate Indulge. This brand is really, really amazing and I have used its facial oil, Kumkum Adi facial oil, I still use it. I love that one also, but then this hair spa is my favorite. Use this because it repairs your damaged hair, it gives you hair fall control, protein moisture balance, and it has got argan oil, keratin protein, artichoke extract, lang lang essential oil. And this is not even expensive, you know. It's only $500. Can you believe that? $500, and the benefits and the effects of this product is like the kind that you go to the salon and do it. I keep it on for 15 minutes. I massage for 2-3 minutes and then just simply wash it off. And then of course, the next part is after towel dry, I go for a serum. But this product is really amazing. So these are the products that I use when it comes to hair care. And again, I will say that if you have a problem with dandruff, with flakiness, with oily scalp, these are the products to go for. And of course, guys, I was also mentioned that, you know, when it comes to shampoo and conditioner, there are a lot of people who don't want to go for such brands, who want to go for brands which are organic or Ayurvedic and like completely chemical free or silicone free, paraffin free, sulfate free. Then you really have got brands like Kama and Pore Essential. These two brands are also really amazing. I have used products of these also. You guys can go and buy products from these brands or any other brands of your choice. And I really hope that all these products are going to help you out. So thank you guys so much for watching. Very soon I'll see you in my next one. Do watch my other videos. That is also going to be really helpful. But if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. And do not forget to like, comment and share. Thank you guys. See you guys soon in my next video. Bye bye.